life and legacy of DMX lives on in the Bronx. Efren Andalus is the artist behind this new mural. Andalus is known for his work across the country, including the mural of Kobe and Gigi Bryant near Barclays. Like many fans, he's still processing the sudden loss of DMX.
I thought, like a lot of people, that he was going to come out of it. And so in my head, I was like, you know, it'd be cool to do a wall. And when he comes out, he gets to see the wall.
After DMX's passing, Andalus still wanted to memorialize the hip-hop icon and began looking for walls to paint a mural. He connected with the owner of Estrella Tropical Restaurant on Burke Avenue. The owner of the business, a Rough Rider, just like DMX.
Here we are now today. He's blessing me with a masterpiece right now.
Eddie De Jesus met DMX a few times. What he admired the most, how humble he was.
Everybody has downfalls and bad things, but overall he's a great person, good-hearted, and he just, you know, show love to everybody, genuinely.
In Andalus, the artist says that he hopes that this mural provides peace and healing for people when they come out to see it. He also plans on including a Bible scripture because religion was a big part of DMX's life. Reporting in the Bronx, Lissette Nunez, Fox 5 News.
Where my dogs at?
We right here, dog.
Where my dogs at?
I'm right here, dog.
What must I go through to show you shit is real? And I ain't really never gave a fuck how niggas feel. Rob and I steal, and cause I want to, cause I have to. And don't make me show you with the Mac.
Come on,
if you don't know by now, then you slip. I'm on some bullshit that's got me jacking niggas flipping. Let my man in them stay pretty, but I'ma stay shitty. Cruddy, it's all for the money. Is you with me? Get the bitches, now I commit the crime. And when it's on me, transform like Optimus Prime. Off on the head, roll out, let's make it happen. If we ain't gon' get it with them, we'll take it cap. Bustin' off, dustin' off, it's softest niggas. Money with the biggest mouth, let's off this nigga.
Come on,
off this nigga, never made a sound. Breathe too fucking hard and he getting bust down.
Yeah, niggas wanna be killers.
Get at me, dog.
Yeah, niggas wanna fill us.
Get at me, dog.
Yeah, niggas want the ring.
Get at me, dog. With the dirt.
Yeah, niggas wanna be killers.
Get at me, dog.
Yeah, niggas wanna fill us.
Get at me, dog.
Yeah, niggas want the ring.
Get at me, dog. Now it is, ain't looking too good for certain niggas. Some hurting niggas. What you doing? Robbing niggas, jerking niggas, sticking niggas, cause they deserve it. When money got murdered, they know he died slow, cause they hurt it. The nigga ain't blew up the spot in a while, and the motherfucker ain't got shot in a while. Just takes a light up to fuck the night up. Blow everything in sight up. Fuck around and I have your ass right up. In the mix of some shit he wasn't able to stand. I got shit that'll disable a man with a wave of the hand. The days are longer and it seems like I'm facing time. I've got a lot of dreams, but I'm not really chasing mine. I soak it all up like a sitting fly. Nowadays, getting by is nothing more than the cage of the meal and getting high. I live to die, that's where I'm headed. Let your man hold something. Now it's all about you can get it.
Yeah, niggas wanna be killers.
Get at me, dog.
Yeah, niggas wanna fill us.
Get at me, dog.
Yeah, niggas want the bread.
Get at me, dog.
What?
One in the back, touch your faggot ass face down. Lucky that you breathing, but you dead from the waist down. Fuck is on your mind. Talking that shit that you be talking. And I bet you wish you never got hit, cause you'd be walking. When shit happens and fuck it, you done did your dirt. Niggas just wondering how the fuck you hit your skirt right under their eyes. That's a surprise to the guy. And one of they man was a bitch in disguise. Fuck them with cats and all the more hits and slaughter more kids. Let me holler at you, yell at Baltimore. Yeah, you know what I mean? I'm just robbing to eat. And there's at least 1,000 of us like me mobbing the street. When we starve and we eat, whatever's there. Come on, you know the cold in the street, whatever's fair. Blood stains and chalk, cause your man couldn't walk after the talk about him not being on 11-33 to New York. Transforming that niggas will get it quick. And yo, for real, that nigga Case can suck my dick. And it's gonna take all these niggas in the rap game to barely move me. Cause when I blow shit up, I have niggas falling like white bitches in a scary movie. Ah, you know I don't know how to act. Get too close to niggas, it's like protected by Viper. Stand back. What's this? I thought you niggas was killers. Demented. The fuck you want me to do with this coward? Finish him. It's ended.